I would like to ask you, Professor, what do you have to say to someone who has met the risen and living Lord Jesus Christ, who has walked with God for over 50 years, who received anointing of the Holy Spirit with the same consequences as the early apostles in the book of Acts? Sir, what do you have to say? Because I assure you, for my life, it has been no delusion.
If you had been born in India, I dare say you would be saying the same thing about Lord Krishna and Lord Shiva. If you had been born in Afghanistan, I dare say you would be saying the same thing about Allah. If you had been born in Viking Norway, you would be saying the same thing about Votan. If you had been born in Olympian Greece, you'd be saying the same thing about Zeus and Apollo. The human mind is extremely susceptible to hallucination.
Will you come back on that, sir?
Sir, I'm being allowed by the friend I used to work with to come back. I cannot afford to build my life on hallucination, but on Jesus Christ, who is the rock. And it is that I have asked you to address, please.
You are obviously sincere, but obviously I do not share your beliefs, and I think you are hallucinating. That's all I can say. I don't doubt your sincerity.
Will you come back on that, sir?